guys? Welcome back to That's So Dev. Today we're going to be reacting to Flo at the Soul Train Awards. Now I'm super excited about this, and it's only a minute and 25 seconds. Somebody going to jail. Anyway, y'all, but before we get into this tea, make sure you go ahead and follow me at That's So Dev on Twitter and Instagram. Make sure you go ahead and like this video and subscribe. There's more Flo coming. There always is. Apparently what I do is react to girl groups. So, hey, let's get into it. Okay.
When you order the
playing from Devin's iPhone,
friends could win free McDonald's for life with a each week.
Girl, I don't care about that shit. Here we go. What's it?
I don't think I want you anymore.
What?
There's no room for questions. There's no room for questions. It's time for real. So I'ma put your stuff in a cardboard box. Changing my number and I'm changing the locks. When you get it in, know your heart goes up. You may be crying, but boy, I'm not.
I love that harmony. Whoever decided to have them do an acapella of Cardboard Box, that was absolutely insane, and I do personally feel attacked because those harmonies are so tight vocally, like smooth like butter, and just the way that they overlap those vocals, it just gives you the full experience. Like I say it a billion times, I think I said it in my last Flo reaction, like what I love about girl groups is that all the little parts that a solo artist puts into their music, they can't perform that. But a girl group can showcase every single detail of a song. It's like you're almost in the studio with somebody. And it is so beautiful. We need to appreciate our girl groups. Flo is one of the best girl groups in a very hot minute. In a very hot minute. And we have to also remember, like, we do have manufactured girl groups, and we do have girl groups who, I mean, obviously did have to come together, but also have this foundation, right? That elevates their energy, their talent, and Flo is just one of those girl groups that are just, they're unstoppable. I'm breathless every time that I hear them. I don't know what to say. It really reminds me of Destiny's Child, like TLC, like very strong harmonies. Like I can't help but think about those harmonies. Like, oh my god, that was so good. That was so good. I'm gonna be reacting to more Flo, obviously, y'all. So make sure you like this video and subscribe to this channel. I appreciate you. Drink some water, eat some good food. Throw your nigga in a cardboard box if you need to today. I'm kidding. I'm not. But alright, y'all, I'm out of here though. Peace. We'll be right back.